A teen is in serious condition this afternoon after police say he became unresponsive while he was out tubing with his family. This happened yesterday evening on Lake Winnipesaukee at the Little Camp Island in Guilford. The teen was rushed by boat to an area hospital. Now, we are told at last check that he is in critical but stable condition. So police are asking anyone with information on the incident to contact them.